Hello everyone and welcome back to another YouTube video. Today we are going to be diving in to Call of Duty Vanguard Season 2. Currently we are at level 1. Now I am diving into it a little later than a lot of people because I have been working two jobs, but we're diving right into it. Our goals are to get a ball turret gunner and as well attempt to get a V2 rocket for you guys. So I don't really have any of the things unlocked, but I do have 1600 COD points. So let's go ahead and see what we could do. Let's see. So I did buy the battle pass originally. But let's see how many it cost for one of the new weapons. All right. So for the new assault rifle, I believe it's tier 15. So if I were to buy 12 tiers, it'll be 1800 points, something which I don't have. Now I could swipe the card a little bit. I don't know what I'm going to do. All right, so yeah, I kind of did just swipe the card. So we do got the new assault rifle. So we're going to try to get a gameplay with it. I would try the new maps. We're just going to try the new maps. I am going to play hardcore, though. I don't know if a lot of people are going to like that, but... Dude, is this literally like a one-lane map or something, bro? Like, what's going on? Yeah, I'm going to have to go far right. I guess that is far right. Dude, they're just really just going to be camping, bro. Oh my goodness, it's one of these maps, man. I guess the only way I can probably get across is a gondola, ain't it? I think so. Alright, teammate, I'm with you. We got this, teammate. This is actually pretty cool. We just got drove by. Dude, this map's so weird. It's so hard to, like, maneuver this map. Because literally, they're just, like, laying there, just hiding. Not even moving. This is crazy, man. Literally campers everywhere. I literally just gotta make it in their spawn, dude, and it's a wrap. Back in the X. Double kill. Okay. So we are in their spawn. I don't know for how long. They seem to be just sitting back, not moving. I don't like it though. Literally going to get... Okay, so there's a guy up top. I died. I don't know about this map. This map is such a one side. I don't know about that map in hardcore. I'm sorry. I'm not about to sit here and just wait the entire game just to kill somebody. I don't know. That map was pretty hard. I ain't gonna lie. But we're going to see how this map goes. Kind of give me some Black Ops 4 vibes. So we'll see how it goes. He did... Okay, so that guy's right there. Kill. Okay, so they're right here.
Recon mission ready.
No way. So he hit me with a Molotov. Some spawns were a little broken right there, not even gonna lie. I wonder if I could strafe jump over there. Probably can. Oh my god, we did it! Yo, yellow, let's go. He's there, man. Like, people will revenge kill the heck out of you.
It's just that easy.
Okay, so we got armor now, so we're going to try to play for streaks. I mean, they're spawning back this way.
The enemy has taken the hard point. Hard point activated.
It's just that easy.
Double kill.
Oh, dude, imagine.
Recon sweeping the sector.
These maps, I mean, with the right rotations and everything. Oh, 10 points away till we win.
Enemy has the hard point.
Okay, so reading spawns, you spawn back this way.
Double kill. Recon mission ready. Find the boss.
I mean, it got some potential.
Oh, I knew you had it in you.
It's a little saucy.
Hardcore.
All right, here we go. We're playing as a clan. Oh, man,
this is your time to shine.
And they're all like max prestige too. What is this?
Ruthless.
15-0.
Patrol zone is out.
16-0. I could have E2'd.
Learn from this one and come back strong.
I could have E2'd.
Patrol zone available.
The more and more patches I unlock for this weapon, I mean, the better it can get, but man, I'm struggling.
Separate away from
I
the
am
chat.
Struggling.
I like it.
I don't even know what just happened up here. Gamma bombs out of this world.
We have the lead. Keep it up.
Tougher than you. Tougher than you. No! Jesus, teammate.
Double kill.
Look like you can use it.
I didn't mean to kill that guy.
Throwing gamut.
Been around.
Oh yeah.
Need defense at the patrol zone.
To
recon mission ready. Find what's the bastards.
Okay. Recon, so we're streaking up pretty decent right now. Dudes up that way. Dudes down this way. Dudes every which way.
Hostiles took the patrol zone. Bloodthirsty. Double kill.
Don't play against them. How they play against me, bro? Passing. I swear, this guy's gonna go for a revenge kill. I'm gonna rush it.
I'll take that.
Hit the reload.
This stent sucks. This is a fucking terrible gun.
What's all I need?
Attack dogs ready for action.
That sucks.
Time to hunt, boys.
Our attack dogs are on the loose.
Now you're smoking drugs of your own.
Hostile recon in the air. Spies in the sky.
Four egg omelets.
Patrol zone is out. Local informants have a report.
You cowards can't hide.
Friendly's got local informants on their side.
It's just that easy. Mark the deuce.
Repo kill.
I mean, we are finessing this lobby a little bit.
Six easy ones.
Mega kill.
It's just that easy.
Are we going to V2 right here, bro? Oh, I got to reload. I just want to kill him.
Lost
the
all I need.
Yeah, we're getting there. I'm going up top. They're on me, bro. Actually, you know what? I'll wait. This guy's going to push. Oh, he's up top. Three all.
I'll take that.
Oh god, run. We got this.
Patrol zone's up for grabs.
It's just that it-
Two off.
Double
one
kill.
Off. And lay down right here. Literally one off. I'm not choking us.
Glide bomber assist coming in.
We nuked. Dead. Let's go.
Not like you can use it. It's grenade.
Double kill.
Pass the deuce. Four cracked.
Dude, we're going crazy right now, actually. Holy crap. Okay, pop armor plate. I don't like how my teammates want to play with BJ. Don't get me wrong, it's cool that they want to. I don't like it.
They have the patrol zone.
Not like you can use
dude,
this.
We are streaking.
Patrol zone secured. Double kill.
Four egg omelets.
Double kill.
I'll take that.
Defense and
I don't even know what we just did, dude. That was crazy, man. That was a nice kill streak. What? Holy crap, bro.
Patrol zone secured.
Should we plug the YouTube? Yeah, let's go ahead and plug the YouTube.
Call a bombing run. Heads up. They have the patrol zone.
Let's go. See what they gotta say about this. Hey, let's go. We actually got a V2 rocket. We actually did go off, bro. That was pretty sick. Let's see if they say anything. Let me turn my mic on real quick.
Dude, ain't none of them doing good enough.
I had none of them.
Sweaty mop, I bet.
Oh, I knew you had it in you.
I popped off, bro.
Damn, 56-0.
That was a nice kill streak. Really nice. I mean, it. As you level it up, it gets better. But man, I don't even. Kids were a little clueless. I will not lie about that. they were a little clueless. That's gonna be it for today's video. Hope you enjoyed it. We did struggle a little bit. That Nosar rifle does slap, kind of. I mean, it's inconsistent. I got lucky, I won't lie. I mean, the people I played against did not know what they were doing, as you probably seen inside that little area with the dome. I literally was able to stare at them, take cover, and kill them all, you know, just like that across the room. So, I don't know. But that was a cool gameplay. Really hope you enjoyed it. And, you know, let me tell you, like, Season 2. Season 2 seems pretty okay for now. Maps kind of don't seem the best, but the weapons seem to be pretty tanky. Can't wait to try a new LMG out. But other than that, I want to thank you for stopping by. Hope you enjoyed today's video. And hopefully I catch you next one. It's been Sweaty, and I will catch you later. See you guys.